there. A pass between his feet. Are you kidding me? Watch the pass by number 19 of the Flyers.
Now, what a play by second overall pick Nolan Patrick. If you're not first, you're last. Don't tell that to Brendan Shanahan, Drew Doughty, and Geno Malkin. All of them second overall picks. All of them Stanley Cup winners. All of them featured in our top 10 plays from second overall picks. Apologies to Pat Falloon. No. Let's begin with Patrick Laine in 2016.
The Red Wings had to
shipping it.
Get a new stick.
Over the defense.
And across for Patrick Laine.
And beating Peter Mrazek. This has not good been a good sports center with Jay and Dan for Peter Mrazek.
Second overall pick in 87, Brendan Shanahan.
Gets there. Shanahan got a shot.
A nice spinning goal. Chase down the loose puck, spins, fires, scores.
Second overall pick in 2008, Drew Doughty.
Stops up, waiting for help.
Oh, that's nice. And beats Henrik Lundqvist in the 2014 Stanley Cup Finals.
Remember, we saw him play for the Guelph Storm.
Oh, he was so good. Even back then, I knew. I said, pick him first overall.
Second overall pick in 2015, Jack Eichel. Beautiful wraparound goal against the Senators. It's pretty.
Second overall in 2010, Tyler Seguin. Who would ever trade this guy? Oh, Dwayne Roloson. Good to see him. Good to see him there. Oh, Roloson.
Second overall pick in 2002, Kari Lehtinen. Nice stop.
Bob's
Jarrett Stoll.
Producer Tim just said, the guy who's picked ahead of Doughty was Stamkos. I know, Tim. I follow the game. I still stand by it. Jason Spezza in 2001. Oh, this is good. Oh, wow. You know what's funny? You don't hear much from Spets now that he's in Dallas.
His laugh. I miss his laugh.
I know.
Danny Sedin, second overall pick in 99. Meets Mika Kiprasov. Missed that guy. Kipper. Remember Little Kipper was always in the crowd?
Second overall pick in 04, Geno Malkin. Oh, wow. Serious question. If you could pick right now, do you take Stamkos or Doughty number one? I'm taking Doughty. Because he's not injured as much and he's a defenseman. It's a harder position to draft.
Hey, your argument's a good one. Bobby Ryan, second overall pick in 2005. Look at that. The old, how's she going? What time's lunch?
You know what you haven't been saying a lot? What were you saying about Austin Matthews? Hands of gentle hands or?
Hands of a saint?
Hands of a
hands
saint?
Of a surgeon. Hands of a seamstress.
That's what it was. Hands of a saint. What does that mean?
Well, hands of a saint means they can create miracles.
Oh, okay. That's good too. But I really like hands of a seamstress.
I need a seamstress. Sorry, that's for
Dan needs a seamstress for his eye.